Hello everyone, this is Anjali Mahalingpur from team 11, Dharwad Peda Making Machine. While building up a machine, it is necessary to know the requirements of the customer and try fulfilling them. Here's the problem definition which briefs on the customer's needs. To design a portable semi-automatic Dharwad Peda Making Machine which runs through electricity and prepare chunks of the dough when put in the container. And it is expected that the volume of the machine should not exceed 2.5 to 3 cubic feet and it should be able to prepare 4 to 6 bowls per minute. The cost of machine should not exceed ₹4,000 to ₹5,000. It is aimed to beep if container is empty. There is a lid to cover the container. After making chunks from the dough, it is then transferred to sugar coating unit where the chunks are sugar coated and the final product, that is the sugar coated Dharwad Pedas, are received in a tray or plate. And the most important thing is that the time given to build this machine is 12 weeks. Function tree and function clustering. Dharwad Peda Making Machine has four different functions: collecting dough, cutting, sugar coating, and housing. In the collection of dough, the required amount of dough is placed in the container. Through the screw feeder, it then enters the cutting area where the dough is cut into small chunks. These chunks are then transferred to the sugar coating unit where the chunks are sugar coated. Housing contains the required components such as Arduino, etc. Function clustering. There are four different functions and each function is clustered individually. Subsystems identified. There are three subsystems identified: chunks maker, sugar coating unit, and housing. In chunks maker, the placed dough is cut into small chunks. In sugar coating unit, the chunks are sugar coated. In housing, all the required components are placed like Arduino. Generated concepts. After much discussion with my teammates and our guide, we decided to select this concept. Virtual implementation. 3D modeling of the entire system.
3D modeling of the Dharwad Peda Making Machine. This is the 3D modeling of the Dharwad Peda Making Machine. It contains three subsystems. The first one is the chunks maker. This is the chunks maker. The second one is the sugar coating machine. And the third one is the housing. All together assembled is this Dharwad Peda Making Machine. Let us see each subsystem one by one. This is subsystem number one, chunks maker. Here it contains a container and a screw feeder. When the dough is placed in the container, the IR sensor senses and starts the motor. When the motor starts, the dough is pushed and a cutter is placed where the chunks are made at the other end. These chunks are collected and taken to the next subsystem. This is subsystem number 2, sugar coating machine. Here, when the chunks are placed, the motor starts to rotate and the chunks are coated with the sugar coating. This is how the sugar coating machine is. Moving to the third subsystem, housing. This is the 3D modeling of the housing where the Arduino is placed and all other housing items are placed inside it. After the assembly, this is how the 3D model looks.
Circuit diagram of the entire system. We have used 3 DC motors, 2 IR sensors, 2 LEDs, 3 relay modules, breadboard, and an Arduino Mega. Simulink model of the entire system. The 3 DC motors that we have used are for the following functions. One is to rotate screw feeder, one is to rotate the cutter, other one is to perform sugar coating. And the two LEDs that we have used are for the indication of the process started, and one is to indicate that the sugar coating has started. Bill of materials. Box, pipe, container, clamp, screw and bolt, container, screw feeder, cylindrical pipes, DC motors, nuts, bolts and screws, rectangular box, Arduino Mega, IR sensors and LEDs. These are used with the specific specifications required for our system. Motor sizing and battery sizing of the entire system. The DC motor that we have used are of 200 RPM and 60 RPM respectively, and the batteries that we have used for the operation of the DC motors are of 12.9 and 10.05 watts respectively. Functional specifications of the entire system. Place to keep the dough. As a part of this subsystem, there will be a hopper to place the dough and send it for cutting purpose. Beeping. As a part of the hopper or sugar coating container is empty, then it will give indication in the form of beep so that we can check. Start and stop button. As the machine is controlled by Arduino and it operates the motor as a part of safety measures, we are using button for on and off and to control the power supply to the motor. Sugar coating. As a subsystem, there will be a container attached to the motor and if we place the chunks, they get sugar coated. Modeling and simulation.
Simulation of Dharwad Peda Making Machine. This is the simulation of Dharwad Peda Making Machine, which mainly includes an Arduino, a breadboard, three motors, a battery, and two buttons, and wires for the required connection. Here are the three motors to perform a particular function. This is motor 1 to rotate the screw feeder. This is motor 2 to rotate the cutter. And to perform sugar coating function is the motor 3. There are two buttons to control all the three motors. Motor 1 and motor 2 are controlled by button 1. Motor 3 is controlled by button 2. Let us see the simulation. When the simulation starts, we can see that all the three motors are at 0 RPM. When the button 1 is pressed, the motor 1 and motor 2 starts to rotate, but the motor 3 doesn't, indicating that the screw feeder and the cutter have started their functions. Next, when we press button 2, we can see that motor 3 starts to rotate to perform sugar coating, but motor 1 and 2 have already finished their function. Finally, again all the three motors are back to 0 RPM, indicating that all the functions are completed.